Welcome to the A2E2 and DeSoto ISD Parent Training. My name is Heidi Williams, and I am the Technology Coordinator for the A2E2 Magnet Programs in DeSoto ISD. In preparation for the 2020-2021 school year, DeSoto ISD has prepared a series of videos designated to help you and your student become more familiar with the software platforms they will be expected to use while we implement the Anytime, Anywhere online learning curriculum. This training is designed to identify and apply the user functions within Zoom. This video will feature the tools found on cell phone and tablet devices. If your student will participate in a Zoom classroom using a desktop or laptop computer, please reference the video on the landing page titled Zoom Tools for PC and Laptop Computers. When you enter a Zoom classroom, you will be asked to join using your device's audio. Select Call via Device Audio to ensure your child will be heard when they are asked to participate. Once in the room, I would like to draw your attention to the tools at the bottom of the window. These tools are essential for your student to actively participate. First, on the far left is the audio icon. This is used to mute or unmute your device. The second icon turns on and off the device's video. For the 2020-2021 school year, the expectation is that each of the students' videos will be turned on. This will ensure that each student is actively participating within the learning environment. Please note that school dress code requirements will be enforced. All students should be dressed for learning as outlined in the DeSoto ISD Student Code of Conduct. The third icon your student will use is the participants icon. This will be used by your student and the classroom teacher to identify who is in the Zoom room and could be used to check for daily attendance requirements. Please ensure the name listed for your student is accurate. If your student's name is incorrect or does not appear for the duration of the class, your student's daily attendance record could be affected. The last icon on this toolbar is the More option. When this icon is clicked, the More icon will give you an additional three option choices: Record, Chat, and Meeting Settings. This option will allow you and your student to chat as an option. Throughout the lesson, the teacher may ask your student to answer a question using the chat option. When it is time to leave the Zoom classroom, the End button can be found in the top right-hand corner of the window. To click this button will remove you from the Zoom classroom.